Thank you for letting me know. Oh, what the heck. Thank you for the raid, Doji. Wah! Anyways, thank you for the raid, Doji. Hi, Randy. Hi, Date Doc. Hi, Doji. Hi, Wubba Fett. And also, thank you for the follow the other day, Randy. Final Fantasy, I'm here. My throat's still gunky. I got some tea, though. We're playing video games. I'm being a dingus. I've never felt like such a dingus before, except for all the other times that I felt like a dingus.
Not every day we bring in this many fish. Hope tomorrow's haul is just as good.
All right, there's a commotion happening.
Well, this way! Down here! Quickly! Please! Help!
There she is!
Somebody! Anybody!
I was wondering where you was. Speaking of dinguses. Dolphin!
Hey, we're coming!
I'm glad it worked for you.
Hey, Shinra's most wanted. Get rid of that
Nintendog.
Barret, focus.
Get its attention.
On it.
Let's go! This looks like a really, really good place to have a boss fight.
Come on.
hey!
I got dreams on you.
Weak to lightning. Would you get off my ass? Are you
get ready? You tagging out.
I got this.
A crap. I can. Am I just...
Okay. You've got this.
It's not coming down.
I'll get you out. Shit. Better off with magic. Buzz off.
Go on.
Bam. It's on you.
I'll take care of them. You'll see. Hold tight, God. Okay? Spells will get the job done.
Let's do this.
You've got to be kidding me.
Shit. Better off with magic. Call lightning.
Would you? This, it doesn't come down low enough to hit. Fucking finally.
On it.
Don't give up now, you guys.
The water.
We've got. Come on. This one's for you.
I got this.
I'm in.
Go on.
Oh, no, you don't.
Get his ass. Oh, shit. Yeah.
She's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here. Somebody, help!
Dolphin's coming with me.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor? There's no time.
Y'all, I did not play Intergrade.
So cold.
That Yuffie DLC.
We need to get her breathing again. Just stand there, help me. You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Am I gonna have to do the chest compression? Come on, bro.
Guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
You big dingus.
Okay, Yuffie, let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Oh, they know each other.
All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. That guy.
He's such a dad.
How now?
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire. Monsters like that one have been cropping up more and more lately. Goddamn reactors to blame.
I'm so glad she wasn't hurt.
She's Naruto running!
Hey, you guys are that Avalanche Splinter Cell, right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And got a thank you for before.
I suppose you could... come by the inn tomorrow?
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I know she laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
Try the smoked seafood. You won't regret it.
Not every day we bring in this many fish. Hope tomorrow's haul is just as good.
Nothing makes you forget.
Where's that? We're dead.
Yes, I'd give me something good.
I'm gonna get this lady. Oh, fucking fuck this guy. Ah. That's a tie. That's nasty. Goddamn, lady. Wait. God damn it. Never mind. It's not. I missed that space. I'm gonna box her in. I don't know if this will do anything. She's got me. Fuck you! Let me, I am not using these, not using them well at least. I did get some Mandragora. Hmm. He's gonna box me. God damn it! There's gotta be some kind of... This... Oh, did I finally... She can't make any more pa- Yes! Oh, fucking finally. Finally won.
Damn. You are
too happy to be proven wrong, though. Especially glad we could get that match with all that pent-up frustration. Thanks for clearing my... I'm gonna stick around a bit longer. Just enough to swab the deck once more.
We're recruiting for crows against you.
All right. Let's see.
All right, back to the story.
Hey, if it isn't the heroes of the hour, I heard about what you did for that girl. Thank you so much. Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really. Now then, how many we got? Will four rooms be enough?
Could you make it five?
5 it is. Oh, everything is comped. So if you need anything at all, just ask.
Don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
It's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened?
It's open.
Oh, can we talk to everybody? Yeah, talk to everybody.
So about that Yuffie kid, what do you think she wants with us? Be honest.
Maybe she wants to join Avalanche.
Normally, I wouldn't turn anyone away, but she's just too young. Don't have the time or patience to babysit. I'll break it to her gentle.
Oh, he's got a picture of a rabbit in his room. Cute.
I could feel them slipping away one by one, and the tighter I held on, the more I lost.
I know. I felt the same. It was like they were sucking them straight out of my head.
Who was that?
And the worst part is that I don't even know what's missing. Only that something is. Like it's on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember.
Damn whispers.
Speaking of, you seen them lately? Cloud.
Who's in there with you? Oh. Thought it was.
No, I'll clear your officer. Yeah. Hope the rest of your patrol is just as uneventful. Come in.
Treasure chest, treasure chest, treasure chest. An Empress's Scepter.
I don't know about you, but it feels like we've been on the road forever. Like Midgar's ancient history. I wonder how Mom and Marlene are holding up.
Homesick?
Mm-mm. No time for that, not with Sephiroth around. So, a little random, but do you remember the first time we met?
You shoved a flower in my face.
It's called a gift, Cloud. I saw it, you know, in a vase at Seventh Heaven. And I seriously doubt you're the one who put it there.
Hey, I mean, you never know.
Some advice? Never re-gift a present from a girl. Especially if you're just gonna give it to another one.
Noted.
Water under the bridge. But next time...
Wait. Okay, Barrett's room. Presumably my room? Aerith's room. Where's Tifa's room?
This town reeks of fish and brine. Should Shinra come calling, I doubt I'll smell them till it's too late.
We'll manage.
It feels like I have fish bones in my nose. My poor nose.
perfect timing. I was just about to come find you.
Yeah, I...
You...
regret what I said in calm.
Oh. Come in.
I should have never doubted you.
It's fine. I never should have doubted you either. Say, do you remember a guy named Emilio from Nibelheim?
I don't.
Sorry.
Oh. Well, his family ran the general store. Was about our age.
Right.
Anyway, he left the village right before you did. Thought I'd never see him again. Then one day last year, he shows up at Seventh Heaven. I couldn't believe my eyes. He was all grown up. Didn't even recognize him at first.
Really?
Yeah, and what's more, the woman who walked in with him was stunning. Like, she could have been a model, and... You're not interested, are you?
Not really. But I'm happy to listen, so go ahead.
It's okay. Forget it.
Was this another test?
No, it wasn't. I... Why deny it? I guess it was, huh? I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll find time to talk. Just the two of us. Figure things out.
Just be ready to spill your guts, huh?
With my iron stomach?
Night.
Yes, yes, yes. I don't mind if I do. Bro, you're gonna hurt your neck doing sit-ups like that.
Come on in, guys. All here. It's time you got to know me. My name is Yuffie, materia hunter and elite ninja operative for the interim Wutai government. I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end to Shinra's reign of terror and prove that Wutai's not to be trifled with.
Wutai?
Yep. Which brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday. Long story short, I want you to join me. HQ, they just didn't understand, but you guys get it.
don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting down? I mean, we've done some shit, but we ain't about to stoop that low.
I resent that. Although, that is something we do. Traveling alone so far from home is expensive. Town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess.
Just spit it out already.
Rufus Shinra.
But a certain company president. Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what? And that douchebag will be here any minute now. Up there here anyway. Enjoying his fancy inauguration parade. These people had their country stolen from them, and then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out...
Oh, wow. Tell us more.
Okay. You want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty suckers.
What?
Wow, gotta hand it to her. The lady works fast. Well, this was fun. See ya.
Hey!
If you manage to get away, you should try to find Priscilla. She'll get you topside.
Now, you don't want to make me come in there and fetch you, because I would love to do it!
Who's that?
A pain in the ass.
Wait, is this the motorcycle guys? Friends together again? Oh no.
Honestly, how long do you intend to keep me waiting?
It's him!
Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend.
Holy shit.
Still playing hard to get, eh? Well, I've got news for you, young man. As if by fate, the speed demon has been entrusted with a singular task. Retrieving one Aerith Gainsborough.
Me?
You come alone?
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out, and we'll put our last performance to shame. With a show none shall ever forget.
You got some weird friends.
We might want to think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did that for you, the slime ball who sold us out?
Take it. Not much, but it's yours.
The hell's this supposed to be?
Your bounty. Part of it, anyway. You thought I'd put you through the ringer like that without making it worth your while? We're on the same side. Always have been.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. Like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs.
Thank you.
Would you look at that? I finally bet you thought you could blow me out of the water. Just, well, think. I'm this town, and I've caught much bigger. You young'uns can thrash.
Thinking about what I want to get rid of. Do the Mandragora. Okie dokie 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 dokie. Zemzalet. Oh, cool. Oh, my. Well, shit. Okay, well, that's how that card works, which is not bad, but probably need to be careful with it. Nope. I said I didn't want to play the card game, and look at me, here I am playing the card game. I'm a fool, I'm a hypocrite. Shit. Just try a couple more times and then I'll get on with the story and stuff.
The elevator's been shut down since,
believe it or not,
back in the day.
In the old days, you could make ends meet.
Here she is.
Oh, hey, you guys.
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck?
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
The dolphin.
But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam.
Oh, gotcha.
Awesome.
All right, then. Now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch.
I love that they're keeping this.
Which one of you wants to go flying?
Written all over it, Merc.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Is this gonna be a... Not yet. I wanna finish some...
Know, okay?
Let's finish some stuff up first. Do we have any new side quests or nah? I want to finish these first.
Thank you.
Oh, another one of you guys. Wait. Did I lose? Where'd he go? I lost track of him. There he is. Where are you going? Where are you? Hello? There we go.
Able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict. This area is modeled. Do mind your step.
I got up. Sure. Whatever. Ended up way over where I didn't expect to be. Alright, it's not gonna let me go that away. Would you? Might as well go for that one first. sorry I don't have much to say during all this. But also, this is the only game I feel like streaming and playing right now, so...
Do it.
I'll take care of him. Let's get tagging out. Let's go.
Do this.
Feel the breeze.
Keep it together.
Here goes. Yeah. Cut.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Try using it.
Okay.
That'll do.
Hey, you ready?
Let's finish.
See you around.
Ooh, stop. Oh, I'll get you in a minute, little dude. Found the Moogles. All right, where's the little... There's a little chocobo boy. There he is. I lost him again. What the? Stop losing me. There it is. All right. I'm gonna go up here first.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him. Not so fast. Why don't you leave the
Let me handle this. Gotcha.
What the heck? It's an interesting design. Really? Another one of you jokers, huh? Where did he go? Don't do that. Meow. Hi, Callie. Having conquered the Republic of Junon, Shinra constructed a nigh-impregnable fortress on the coast in the heart of their enemy's former territory, powered by the world's only underwater Mako reactor, and equipped with the colossal cannon capable of firing as far as Wutai. The stronghold resembles a vast battleship risen from the deep to defend the eastern continent. Junon is a city composed of multiple levels, each of which is lined with uniform buildings that were originally designed to serve the needs of military personnel. After the war with Wutai, some were converted into hotels and retail outlets, and the harbor and airport now see a constant stream of civilian visitors. Military exercises are still conducted frequently, however, and should the need arise, defense countermeasures can be deployed at a moment's notice, transforming the city into a fortress ready to repel would-be invaders. Hello, Miss Callie. Gonna need to get all the way over here. I think this is probably the fastest way to get down. Nope. I don't want to. Man, I'm gonna just... Let's go see what these chumps are up to.
Koopo.
I see. Just take their asses on home. Get fucked, little dude. You little assholes! Frick. Let's get this other guy first. That's right. Little butt heads, little butt stains.
You're a lifesaver, Koopo. I really can't thank you enough for bringing it's such a relief, Theon. You're a lifesaver, Koopo. Interesting? Catch your eye, Koopa? Come again soon!
I think we're gonna go up this way. Alrighty. There we go.
Many legends about Phoenix have been passed down. One tells of the great bird scouring the coast in search of a final resting place. A fisherman made it share the warmth of his fire,
Watch this.
And catch.
Best do it right. Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Whatever.
Get him! Why don't you lead the way? Don't catch a cold.
Come on. Yeah.
Cool off. You're up.
Hang back. Take the lead.
Here goes.
And just like that, okay?
Synchronization.
Thank you.
can do.
You okay?
This here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities. Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Junon.
Let's see if I can go around the bottom.
Won't take long.
That was close.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Here. Okay. You can do it.
Let me handle this.
Get him. Yeah, there. Bring it. Focus. Heads up. Come
on. Just like that, okay?
Did I reach a dead end or not? I wonder if we can even get that far down right now. Let's try looking around here. Get to work on the proto relic. Yeah, Callie? Let's see, it's somewhere up on the ship. Meow. Meow.
I see you made it safe and sound. According to the energy readings, the proto-relic should be nearby.
Hey, is this something?
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait, Tifa, don't!
If you die in the game, you die for real.
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah! My sweet little children!
What the hell is going on here?
And why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
That's the epitome of PlayStation 1 graphics, Tifa.
Don't give up the fight.
No!
Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
What did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come.
Oh, I don't know if I have time to do this right now. Hero units and ally units. Let's try to get through this as quickly as you can. I'm sorry, excuse me. Pay close attention to these rooms, rules. All right. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, I got clerics too. What the heck? Oh, what the heck? Ooh, we are not gonna win this one. Okay, this is gonna get done much later.
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
The proto-relic appears to have vanished. If I were to guess, I'd say it's somewhere within that temporal rift. To secure it, I'm afraid you have no choice but to re-enter Fort Condor.
All right. I think this is where I'm going to call it for tonight. We'll try the Fort Condor again tomorrow, and depending on if I get stuck, we'll probably... I might just move on with the story. Thank you for watching, everybody. Thank you again for the raid, Doji. Hope everybody has a good night, and I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.